Alright, so if you want a bigger upper chest, instead of doing your low to high flies with the attachments all the way down, try bringing over a bench and lifting the attachments up so that the resistance is aligned with the orientation of the fibers in the clavicular head of your chest, meaning that you can utilize an arm path similar to the angle of the upper chest fibers to train them in their largest range of motion with the most intent possible.